Okay, you see now the other planes.
Well, yeah, yeah, trying to disturb the balance of the opponent without any punch and control the center line at the same time.
Καλησπέρα από Ελλάδα, από την Κρήτη. Όπως έχετε δει, είπα στο προηγούμενο κλιπ, τα παιδιά εδώ τους προπονούμε για στο Wing Chun με ελεύθερες τεχνικές, όπως και επίσης μέσα στο Chi Sao. Τώρα παρακολουθείτε μερικές στιγμές από την προπόνησή μας σήμερα το βράδυ στη Χερσόνησο. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see, we are back online at Crete and from the International Winter Seminar of Loukas Kastrounis Franco Regalzi and my guys here. They try to experiment things through sticky hands and counter attack of punches. Enjoying it. More highlights from our seminar in Crete. Reaction, floppy hands, improvisations. For Chi Sao.
The other side, control the reaction. Okay,
excellent. And told, as you watch, the guys. Okay. Everyone has got his own skills, his own understanding, and they are here not, they're here to improve, not only learn something more new, but to make what they know perhaps better. And in the United Kingdom, our school is in the United Kingdom, in Italy and in Greece, and the main one in Greece is in Crete Island, okay? So I'll leave you to enjoy watching the guys here try to make their wits on work. They are from different nationalities. We are brothers, and we have no nationalities. We have one love called Wing Chun, and I'm sending you to all my brothers and sisters in Kung Fu around the world. You watch this video, you watch that later. Our respect, and make your Wing Chun work. And one thing as an advice from Loukas Kastrounis is, the way you train it, the way you find the Wing Chun, it can be totally different. So train Wing Chun well and allow your body to react into any physical threat.
Good morning. Good morning for Crete, Greece. Good morning on my behalf, on behalf of Franco.
Good morning.
And good morning for us. It has been a journey of Wing Chun the last 4 days here. Today is the last day of this beautiful seminar, because what we managed to do here on Studio Store Chi Sao, we managed to bring the inspiration out of the Wing Chun, not just the techniques. For the camera, for you guys, you're watching that, Wing Chun is a beautiful system. Wing Chun is not about me, it's not about Franco, it's not about any teacher or any person. It's about Wing Chun, because Wing Chun is very good. Very, very good. It's a beautiful system, okay? And everyone can use it in different ways. So our teaching based on how to make it work, the Wing Chun work for you. Not how good I am or how good he is, okay? All of us, we like to have likes. The likes should go to Wing Chun, not to me, not to Franco, to no one else. Okay, we are family. We are Wing Chun people, we love Wing Chun. And let's continue to train Wing Chun for the best future of Wing Chun, not for the personal interest of mine, of Franco, or any other school. That's the message I'm going to show, give it to all the brothers and sisters where you are there. We're going to have a couple more clips of the techniques and things we're going to have today. But in the meantime, in case I forget after, I would like to thank you very much for the hospitality of the Wing Chun News and for being able to give me the opportunity to show the Wing Chun we did here in Crete, because it was not just Wing Chun, it was also a family meeting. It was a place we can have a fun, we eat together, we drink together, we have great time and fellowship growing. So our families, maybe we don't live in the same house. Yes, what I mean by that, Franco Regalzi, he's living in Italy and he's got a school in Italy. Okay, I have a school in England. I have also a school in Greece. So if you want to find us, you can find in Greece, in England, and in Italy. But also if you can't find us, when you find Wing Chun family, you can feel comfortable and make it your Wing Chun for you, work for you.